Welcome to this guided meditation for accepting change. We recommend wearing headphones for the best listening experience. Let's begin. I invite you to find some place comfortable to sit. Cross-legged on a cushion or on a mat, or on a chair with your feet placed on the floor, your arms resting in your lap. Allow your eyes to gently close, your body settling down, relaxing, releasing. Finding your breath here and breathing into your body. Relaxing your shoulders, relaxing your face, and breathing into this moment. Noticing the effortlessness of your breath. Movement of your breath in and out of your body, arriving fully to this moment. I would like you to bring to mind a situation that brings up in you a feeling of uncertainty, of change. Makes you feel that you can't find your ground. And I would like you to really let all the feelings come up. How does this situation make you feel? What is it bringing up in you? Notice all that is coming up. Notice if your body is feeling those sensations. There is no rush, just let all of that come up. And I would like to ask you, if you think you are not trusting, if you are not having enough faith in yourself and in the workings of the universe, you are holding on to what is familiar just because it is what feels like the known, the seen, and that the future seems unknown, unseen. And I want you to take this time to stop resisting, to stop fighting, to give up on the holding, and look at your situation, how a child looks at something they are not familiar with. Curiosity, with a sense of wonder, with awe perhaps, and with trust, with faith, with faith that whatever might happen, whatever might come to be, you believe in yourself. You have faith in yourself to take care of yourself. And you trust You have faith that the universe will protect you. It will take care of you. And I want you to look at this change in its face, sitting here and observing, not wanting to run away or hide, not wanting to escape from whatever is coming up, but relaxing in this moment with your breath as your anchor, and breathing into the uncertainty, and breathing out the fear. Breathing in into all those places in your body where you feel resistance. Breathing out and softening them. Letting go of the resistance from your body and mind. And as you breathe in and breathe out, notice your body beginning to relax. Notice your mind begin to find space. And that is enough. You don't need to do everything. This is good enough. Just being able to see change and accept change, and also accept all that you are feeling. One breath at a time. Releasing some of the stress, some of the anxiety and worry. This is good enough. As you invite this spaciousness, this gentle acknowledgement of change, you will begin to find pleasure and find solace in the here and now. And that is good enough. As we near the end of this meditation, place both your hands on your heart and say to yourself silently in your mind, I am here for you. I am here for you. Bring your awareness back towards your body. Take a moment to feel gratitude for yourself. And whenever you feel ready, thank you for being here today. Namaste. We hope you enjoyed this meditation. If you did, please support by subscribing to the YouTube channel. And we look forward to seeing you next time. Thank you.